Point Weather Report is sponsored by Anderson Plumbing, Heating, and Air. Nobody wows clients like we do.
Angelica's had a very busy day today, and it is far from over. She's back with an update on your forecast.
Hi, Steve. Still very windy around the county in San Diego. 54 degrees right now, gusting up to 25 miles per hour. And the humidity is high at 51%, so plenty of moisture out there. Clouds right over the city. But in Julian is the snow, and you can see there are a couple of slowdowns now, a lot of lights, the snow packing on the ground up to 4 inches so far. The latest report came about 30 minutes ago from Julian with 4 inches on the ground, so most likely we are adding up a little bit more. The waves are crashing at 4:15 waves. Tomorrow it'll range from 4 to 7 with sets of 9. A high surf advisory will stay in effect until tomorrow evening, so we'll be tracking those big waves. The temperature is cooling down to 29 degrees in Julian, 22 in Mount Laguna, so it is very cold. We can say bitterly cold for our mountains, 50 in Kearny Mesa and 51 in Chula Vista. A lot of warnings and advisories. A winter weather advisory is in effect until 6 a.m. for inland communities highlighted in that purple. What that means for you is there could be a wintry mix even for areas like Ramona and Alpine, and that will make it very slick on the roads tonight. A winter storm warning for additional snow in our mountains in effect until 10 p.m. and a wind advisory for inland communities with those winds potentially reaching up to 60 miles per hour. High wind warning for the coast and also for our deserts. The deserts will keep that high wind warning until 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. And there's that snow from Palomar Mountain down towards Julian, Mount Laguna, and even Campo. Pine Valley also getting some of that snow, over an inch so far on the ground, and Julian coming down pretty heavily, and that of course is going to create problems on the roads. Areas like Alpine, it is still a liquid form, but there could be some snow mixed in even over the next hour or so. So for those of you traveling on the 8, it could still be especially slick as you make your way eastbound. The winds gusting up to 43 miles per hour in Julian. They have been in La Jolla, rather, and Julian 39 miles per hour, 35 in Ramona, and gusting up to 35 in El Cajon, making it cold, blustery, blowing and drifting snow, lowering visibility. So a lot to think about if you have to be on the roads. Hopefully you don't. Cloudy skies, but the rain and moisture will start to taper down overnight. There could be another chance of rainfall later this week. It looks like it'll be late Thursday into Friday with drier conditions into the weekend. Now, the temperature profile as we go into the overnight hours, get ready for very cold numbers, 36 Alpine, 37 in Oceanside, and even some 30s in Ramona. The breakdown for the next couple of days, looking drier Tuesday and Wednesday, then adding more rain by the end of the week, Thursday into Friday. The weekend looks good, actually warming up in comparison to the next couple of days. For tomorrow, inland 56 degrees, spotty shower could be possible until 6 a.m. and then drier through the course of the day. Mountains also possible snow shower early before it dries out, 32 degrees, but we're going to see that snow on the ground for several days. Temperatures will be back in the 40s starting Wednesday. Desert, sunny skies tomorrow, 56 degrees, partly cloudy Wednesday, but we still have plenty of advisories and warnings in effect for tonight into the overnight hours before it gets better tomorrow.
Okay, Angelica, thank you.